And now, a special extended look at Joy in theaters Christmas Day.
What are you doing here?
I'm returning him. I don't want him anymore.
I don't have any place to put you. Tony's living in the basement right now.
Your ex-husband shouldn't be living in your basement.
Well, Dad, speaking of the proper way to be divorced, don't go in there. Mom's in there.
Look who's back.
Captain Jack. Flying jackass.
You know what you are? You're like a gas leak. You're silently killing us all.
I am not a gas leak. You take that back, abnormal monster, man.
You creature from the Black Lagoon.
What happened to us? What happened to all the things that we used to dream about for our lives?
Mommy, why isn't the phone working?
I just feel like it's getting further and further away.
Every time.
You don't exactly have your whole life ahead of you, but you still have a good portion of it.
I'm gonna separate the room. I gotta go to work. Please don't kill each other while I'm gone.
Every time.
In America, everyday people make what they will of themselves.
Goodbye.
I'm gonna do something.
I don't get it.
This is the only idea that I have right now, and I think it has a chance to change all of our lives.
We're doing an invention, and it's very serious.
Joy has never run a business.
Oh.
There's nothing like it out there.
I had an idea. So what? Lots of people have ideas. It's a big mistake.
It's a fantasy.
Stop. Come with me. In America, the ordinary becomes extraordinary every single day.
I mortgaged my house. I'm in $200,000 of debt. I gave away everything.
You have to fight for it as if it is your own children.
I will fight for it like it's my own children.
Good.
There's a light, a certain kind of light.
As you grow up, and come into the world that has all sorts of things in it. Money, family, betrayal. And you realize that the only thing you're gonna have is what you make.
What if they don't see you?
They're gonna see me no matter what.
To love somebody, to love somebody, the way I love you.
PG-13, in theaters December 25th. Joy has been nominated for Best Picture of the Year and Best Actress, Jennifer Lawrence.
This has a chance to change all of our lives.
It's one of the year's best movies. Joy triumphs.
I give these kids 50-50 odds. Have a good time.
Joy, rated PG-13, now playing.